To our top headlines in new this morning, a rollover crash in the city overnight ends with one arrest. Here's new video from that scene at Emerson Street near Dewey, where an SUV flipped onto its side after hitting another car that was parked on the road just after 11 p.m. No injuries reported. RPD does tell us the 29-year-old driver was taken into custody for DWI.